Hello, this is Lorena Borjas. She was a transgender and immigrant rights activist that lived between 1960 and 2020. She was known as the mother of the Latinx transgender community in Queens, New York.